What would your mama say about this? Is your mama alive? She know you're a Trump supporter?
Yes. How you doing?
Hooked up with Melissa?
I didn't see her yesterday. I don't know. She might have came later than me. But I didn't see her yesterday. No. I don't know. We don't have anybody I talked to, though. They're all out, too.
Really? Those are like really stumped out.
So, yeah, they're probably the best seller.
Cops are good.
People that support the police.
That's a good thing.
Yeah.
But do you know if she's down there?
I don't know. I just know that the lady who run it drove that way.
Okay.
I don't. And she said she was a couple blocks that way.
She's got to be on this main. I mean,
go to Foothill.
Yeah.
On this main road.
Yeah.
That's where all the shops are. I'll give it a try. All right, man. Well, thanks, man.
Yeah. All right. Pleasure.
Wow.
You too.
Hey, what about you? You got any arguments for Trump?
What's that?
You got any pro Trump arguments? Any
pro?
Pro, like, for him.
I'm a supporter of him.
Yeah, but why? Any particular policies, action?
Don't give him the time of day. He's recording harass
he's
you.
He's the first president that said he was going to build a wall, and he actually.
So you're a build that wall guy?
Huh?
You like to build the? You want to build the wall?
I was in the border patrol, so yeah.
Yeah, you want to? Do you understand what would happen to animal migratory patterns if we built a fucking wall?
Be careful who you harass. He's ex-law enforcement.
Oh, I hate pigs. I'm famous for fucking directly with pigs to their face. Don't worry about that. He's a build that wall border patrol agent, and he's a Trump supporter. Big surprise, huh? People are ignorant if they think building a wall across an entire country will work. They'll run a fucking, they'll hijack an American truck delivering shit in Mexico, run it full speed into the wall, and be like, there's your fucking wall. There's a big hole. I got 26 minutes from right before I started this video. I looked it up. Don't give him the time of day. He's a Border Patrol agent, and his number one Trump thing is like, build that wall. How many of you guys are there? Like I said earlier, he's talking about another one. Like, seriously. And he's ex-law enforcement like I'm gonna be scared. I call pigs cowards to their fucking faces because they are. We all know that here. You don't know me, nigga. You don't know me. Oh, I forgot the question of the week. Where do you stand on the QAnon shit? I never fucking put that in my political discourse because it's, you know, not real. But now it's a thing. Like, they made it a fucking thing. So it's got to fucking be discussed. Do you believe secret governments are attacking Trump and he's some sort of holy warrior defending us from the devil worshippers? A lot of your friends do. I mean, the company you keep. And back to your mama. What would your mama say about this? What would your mama say if she knew you were supporting grabbing by the pussy? You were supporting hush money to hookers. You were supporting death threats to hookers' family members. Remember, I got no problems with hookers. Just don't tell them shit's gonna happen to their kid if they run their mouth about what they did. I mean, you'd have a civil suit if they fucking revenge porned you, but that's not the same as I'd hate to see something happen to your kid. And that's coming from a person who uses the I'd hate to see something happen to your kid line. But you would, wouldn't you? Don't be fooled by the Latino music. anyone wearing board shorts, sandals, and a tan like that has, it's just a beach thing. Like, you got that relaxation. I barely have a tan. I'm kind of tan. Oh, God, dude. I waited all this time. You better get a fucking customer for me to embarrass and publicize before that bus comes. I'm going to be so fucking pissed. You've had one dude in this hour. Now, he was a rich white dude buying driving a BMW and buying multiple shirts. So, I guess. Me, I'm looking forward to a revolution. I know Trump supporters may be gun nuts, but they're mostly obese redneck trash piles that are full of Doritos and Cool Ranch, and they're not gonna fucking be able to catch me. I can just walk away slowly. They'll get winded. I'm from the heartland. I left. Make America great again. When was America great? We've never had good health care. We've never had good education. People like running their mouth about Harvard. Do you know what Harvard is? It was originally a seminary school where we taught kids that God made the earth in 7 days. What about that? Do you believe in evolution? Where are you in the virus? Vaccine? Are you an anti-vaxxer? Some of you guys are. A lot of you guys are. Nothing. He's got nothing. Pussy, 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 pussy. Yeah, Mally. Chick. Where the fuck is the big flag with Trump standing on the take holding the machine gun with the eagle with the machine gun? Like... That was the thumbnail for my last series of these. Like, that is by far the funniest flag. This seems to be a thing, by the way, America. Every time you see a Trump rally, every time you see a fascist rally, a Proud Boys rally, you gotta get out and give them hell.
6 feet.
Also, I ride the bus every day, making me a high risk factor. And I smoke weed like a freight train. Honestly, I probably had to fire his way back. I don't know, but I've been through jail, I've been through everything. Shit. Dude, I am so pissed. 11 minutes. I only got another 10 minutes. Dude, you just killed off a whole hour and there was only that one dude at the beginning. What the fuck? Oh, there were females at the other stands. You don't have tits. Maybe that's what it is. Get out here, show a little leg. Anyways, back to your mother. What do you think she would say about you supporting this vile, sadistic, misogynist asswipe? What about you? Your boss says build that wall. Are you a build that wall guy? Or do you understand how it's just not a viable option? Well, dude, looks like your stand is so pathetic, the whole hour is actually going to expire without any asswipe coming over here to buy Trump memorabilia. Oh, well. Good luck enjoying life with a micro penis.